Hello everybody, I want to show you with this video how to take a screenshot at the Samsung Galaxy Note 8. So what we need is the power button and the volume down button. If you press these both buttons for the same time, you have a screenshot. One more time, the power button and the volume down button for the same time, you have a screenshot. Okay, there's a second way. You use your hand vertically to the right. So on my side is now the left button, your side is the right one. Okay, you put your hand vertically like this and make a screenshot. One more time, vertically like this. And it is a bit, you have to train a bit. Put your hand like this, you see it, it has a screenshot. After, you can find the screenshots at the gallery. So as you can see, I have already some twas. Okay. I hope I could help you with this video and answer your question. And if you want, you can give me a nice thumbs up or a nice comment. Thank you so much for watching, and maybe until next time. Ciao!